guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So guys, today as usual I'm going to be transforming my client. Okay, this look today guys is not going to be kind of too much makeup, so it's just going to be a simple makeover. So guys, stay tuned and watch the tutorial so that you'll be able to learn one or two things, okay, from this tutorial in case you want to do your makeup. So as you can see guys, I'm done filling our brows, okay? So now I'm just going to use this brush to clean out any excess concealer from our eyelid, okay? So that it will be neat before I actually apply my eyeshadow. Thank you. So guys, as you can see, right now I'm applying a corrector all over her face, okay? Like, as you can see that the client, she has kind of a dark spot all over her face. So I'm just gonna use this orange corrector from LA Girl, okay? So to kind of cover the dark spot, okay, before applying my foundation. So basically guys, this is what I usually do, like when I want to when I'm doing makeup for a client and I find out that maybe the client's face is kind of rough with dark spots and all that. So this LA Girl, it works like magic. Oh my god, I've been using it for quite some time now and I so love it, and I'm not even planning to change it anytime soon. So it's really nice. I don't know if you guys have actually tried this out. It's LA Girl, like a pro concealer, corrector actually. So it's in orange color, okay? So I think they have different shades of corrector, but I usually prefer to use this orange color. Look, I hope you guys enjoyed this tutorial. Please, if you haven't subscribed to my YouTube channel, don't hesitate to do so, please, so that you'll be watching more of my tutorials. I'll see you guys in my next video. God bless you all. Bye bye.